I know that she's not the whole problem now, though. It's me. I needed to know that she wasn't special to you.
It meant nothing.
I believe you. It was a one-off. You were flattered or seduced, whatever. I can live with that.
We can get through this.
Yeah, but I don't want to sweep it under the carpet. I want us to go and talk to somebody. Together, professional. And then we can go back to being happy.